man standing on the corner with a sign saying we'll work for food. You know the man, you see him every morning, the one you never give your money to. You can sit there with your window rolled up, wondering when the light's gonna turn green, never knowing what a couple more bucks in his pocket might mean. What if he's an angel sent here from heaven and he's making certain that you're doing your best to take the time to help one another? Brother, are you gonna pass that test? You can go on with your day-to-day, try and forget what you saw in his face, knowing deep down could have been his saving grace. What if he's an angel? There's a man and there's a woman living right above you in apartment G. There's a lot of noise coming through the ceiling and it don't sound like harmony. You can sit there with your TV turned up while the words in his anger fly. But come tomorrow when you see her with her shades on, can you look her in the eye? What if she's an angel sent here from heaven and she's making certain that you're doing your best to take the time to help one another? Brother, are you gonna pass that test? You can go on with your day-to-day, try and forget what you saw in her face, knowing deep down it could have been her saving grace. What if she's an angel? Hiding her disease with a baseball cap. You can turn the channel, most people do, but what if you were sitting in her daddy's shoes? Maybe she's an angel sent here from heaven and she's making certain that you're doing your best to take the time to help one another. Whether or you're gonna pass that test, you can go on with your day to day, trying to forget what you saw in her face, knowing deep down it could have been her saving grace. What if she's an angel?